Part 8. The Connect 4 Challenge. Next, I found a game promising real Robux through a Connect 4 challenge. Okay, this could be interesting, I thought. However, I quickly learned I had no idea how to play. My opponent connected 4 in a row, and I realized I was losing my Robux. After a few more rounds, I calculated that I'd need to win 600 games just to earn a measly 70 Robux. This is ridiculous, I exclaimed.